continue and complete the job we took yesterday, which is the plows to camp powder. So yeah, this was the only job that we could find. The 12-hour one. So let's go. We're arriving there maybe around 12 midnight, depending on how the traffic is. Take a little while, more nighttime driving, so once it turns nighttime I'll put on the high beams if the normal lights are not doing it, lighting up. So the truck is speeding up very well at 55, flying down the road. Since the football season started, I've been watching a lot of Premier League during the weekends. That's one of the reasons why you don't see videos during the weekends, because yeah, I watch football Friday, Saturday and Sunday. So I always take a break during the weekend. And since the season started, I've been watching, been following Liverpool Football Club. They've been playing very well. Yeah, they've gotten in some good players, a good keeper. So everything is working very well for them now. Yeah, it's a joy to support the club now. Oh, the highway. West into California and Las Vegas. Speed will stay slow. Stay on the outside for now, as the inside there is heavier traffic. I'll have to change the lanes anyway. Tides will be changing soon. Yeah. Sun. That is around to 50 due to the corners. should have rerouted to this highway instead. Driving through Las Vegas. So far the journey has gone very well. No, yeah, everything is intact. We have 6 hours of driving still to do. First nighttime drive. highway instead. No, it's back roads all the way up. Yep, so Tonopah, and after Tonopah, then our delivery will be coming, our drop-off point will be coming. Stop is, yeah, it's up at Tonopah, so I'll stop there and sleep so we can drive during the daytime. Or I'll just continue on and finish the 5-hour journey. Yeah, I'll do that instead. So, yeah, 3 hours again of driving. If I had more time on the driving time, I would have stopped in here, but as it's only 3 hours and a half, yeah, I'll continue with the journey throughout the night. He's hedging his way out. Yep. Stretch of road, 3 hours up this way to our destination. So it's been a good journey all the way up. Let's see, yeah, I can't see a thing. So I have to have on the... lights to see further down the road. To drive. Destination. Three cars up in front. truck and the bus and the car. Yeah, we're there in 40 minutes to our destination. We're gonna use quarter tank, so we're doing good with fuel. sleep and then come back and see what I can get. So continue. So yeah, I'd like to thank you for watching and I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.